What's up, people? Welcome back to another video. I'm back with you. I'm back to you with another mukbang with Snow Crab Legs and Dungeness Crab again. I got my little Corona on deck. I got problems, y'all, so I gotta drink something, so you know what I mean. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Subscribe to the channel. If you're returning, we love you. Thanks for coming back. Other than that, you guys, I'm getting into this grace. Dear Heavenly Father, thanks for this food I received. And I ask you my body. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray. Amen. Sorry, y'all. It's a fly flying around here. Just bugging it. I was getting ready to say something, but you know. How's everybody doing today?
Enter the door. See, you got to enter the door.
Yeah, he did. Guys, this is going to be a little quick little video. We just decided to do another Snow Crab Leg and Dungeness Bowl. As you can tell by now, you know I love it. Y'all got me hooked. Hope you guys being safe out there with all these riots and still this virus going on. Don't forget, guys, to like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel. And turn on that little post notification bell so you know every time I upload. Guys, if you hear a lot of smacking and cracking, you know, that might be all you hear for the rest of the video. Your boy's hungry. See my eyes wandering over that way. I'm looking at the news, you guys. So I'm into the news and trying to give you guys some entertainment. As you can see, guys, I'm solo again today. It's all good, though. Got the hot sauce out and don't even know if I'm gonna eat it.
I wouldn't do it.
As you can tell, guys, I'm a seafood lover. I love seafood. Plus, I done started back working out, so I'm doing a lot of like tilapia and try to do a lot of protein stuff. So how many of you guys paying attention to the news? About everything that's going on. And let me know what you think about the whole situation. Y'all. I'm not going to use the scissors a whole lot this time, Dave.
You need them. I had to use them last time.
Licking my fingers a lot, too. Hot sauce on. Got a little bit of hot sauce on here. Where that's at in DC? Hi, Dane.
What's up?
Where that's at in DC? Or LA? Or Philly?
That's at the White House.
Oh, that was yesterday?
I think so.
They're kind of overcooked because they're not coming out right. Another seafood day, y'all. Another one. I'm really no professional crab leg eater or a cleaner or nothing like that. I'll be seeing some people just go through them real quick. Don't take no time. Me, sometimes it's hard, sometimes it's not. Yeah. Yeah, guys, with things going, we're going to have to start praying a lot. I have to start doing more praying. don't seem like we don't went from one thing to the next. We always have had police brutality amongst African Americans, amongst our community. Thank God we're not the only ones that's protesting about it. Everybody else see it too. And that's the beautiful thing about it. We're not the only ones that are fed up with it. See if I can get one out this time, dog. Without any trouble. Damn. What's going on here? Sorry for the language, guys. Crab meat don't want to come out right. If this was a challenge, I'd have been lost it. By the way, guys, let me know if you want me to start getting into challenges and all that stuff. I kind of try to stay away from them, especially like with the 2x spicy. Is this something I really can't deal with anymore? But it's something I would do for you guys. Is the latest challenge. I don't even know. Wow. Hey, finally got some. Nose and started running, y'all. you hear me sniffing, I'm so, so sorry. Damn. One cluster down. This one is a whole lot different. You know, I mean, as far as so the meat can come out real good. I guess this happens. It happens when I guess you overcook them. Sure is good though. This one might be the one. Another one, y'all. So good. What's up, baby?
Oh, do you like the shirt my teacher sent me?
Teacher sent you that?
Yeah, because we were supposed to be doing tie-dye at, like, art, but since we're out of school, like, one of them.
Oh, she made it for you?
Mm-hmm.
It's nice. I like it. This meat is so good, you guys. I wish you guys could taste it. I mean, I know you guys already know what it tastes like, but. There we go. Get your ass open. How many of you guys have trouble with your allergies? I've been down and out for a couple days, and my eyes been swollen from the pollen. That's not good. I don't get shots or nothing for it. I just go out and buy medication, like Allegra D or something like that. Because I take too much prescription medication as is already. So. All right, you guys, got a bit off more than I could chew. I did 2 clusters, and that's all I could do. My partner was supposed to be here with me, but I had other plans. But he'll be back with me the next video, him, my wife, or the grandkids, or my kids, anybody. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe to the video. Turn on that post notification. If you're new, subscribe to the channel, please. We bring you good food and sometimes good conversation. Other than that, guys, I love you guys. Thanks for all the love and support. Peace.